We were so impressed with how government within Hong Kong managed the situation, and I think for now government has done a great job.
Hong Kong's an exciting place to be. It's an international place of business. I grew up here. I've spent much time in Hong Kong. I think Hong Kong will remain an international place of business, and I look forward to that continuing.